Next time on Listen Up, is it time the Bible gets some competition? An atheist academic says yes and introduces his own version of the good book. Check out our analysis that compares the two on the next Listen Up.